I was thinking there earlier on, and I was thinking like a nice big place like this here. It reminded me of many years ago, going to dances with no bars. Remember that? The dry halls, the butthole. Huh? Don't remember, yeah? But do you remember those days? Those magic days when no drink was allowed. And if you had too much drink, you didn't even get in. Bouncers in the door, smell of drink, you weren't in. Half bottle in the back pocket. Remember that? A lot of them then you couldn't get in without a tie. Bouncer stopped this boy one night and says, you can't come in here, you've no tie. He says, I haven't got a tie. But he says, you can't come in. He says, you bound up something. Looks like a tie, anything at all. The man went back to the car, hooked around the car for a while, the only thing he could find was a set of jump leads. So he tied them around his neck. He made a wee knot and he stuck the clips down his trousers and he arrived up at the door and he says, listen, so will that do? The bouncer looked at me, is that all you could get? He says, it is. Ah, says the bouncer, go on in. He says, but don't be starting anything. Remember them days? You remember them? All the bands and then the big floor. And all the women up this side. Six deep. And the men over this side, six thick. Remember that? And the big empty floor and the band up there. It was always like three sets of fast ones and three sets of slow ones and all that there. And the second last dance of the evening, about 10 to 2, was always a slow one. The shifter. Because if you hadn't shifted before, this was your last chance. So remember that? And you'd be over there, and all the girls are over there. And you wait for them. Once the band would start, the charge of the light brigade. But if you spotted a woman you fancied, you'd go away before that. And you'd go out across the floor. Would you like to dance? No. And you had to walk the whole bloody way back again. And all about, ah, she refused you. So I developed a technique for that. I go across the floor. Would you like to dance? No. Would you like to dance? Would you like? And I keep going till I got to the end of the row and out to the toilets, and that was it for the night. Have another go next week. Remember that? You used to have to ask all these questions. Would you like to dance? And, no. Well, why didn't you bring your knitting? Remember one night, I was about 17. I looked across the floor. This big blondie bit from Staban. She was about 37, I'm not kidding you. Well, I looked over and I thought to myself, well, there's no substitute for experience, I'll chant her. Strolled over, put the hand, would you like to dance? But she looked down her nose at me. I wouldn't dance with a child. I said, geez, I'm sorry, I didn't know you were pregnant. Oh, yeah, oh, you had to. You had to have the answers, because you had to, like, you had to go there the next week, you had to be prepared all the time. And then the shifter, like, the back to the shifter, if you know, you got a girl out, and you're out on the floor, and the music, the nice music, something nice and soft. And you're building up the core. What'll I say to her? What'll I say to her? You know? I don't want to make a mess of it. You know, this is my last chance tonight, you know. And you're tired of all that. And she's got the arms around you. And girls, we knew. We knew what you were at, you know. Feeling the pockets. See, does he own a car? Oh, yeah, I felt the keys rattle. And then you were nodding to about 5 mates. Have a lift, have a lift. I just know what I'm talking about, girls. You know what I'm talking about. I always carry the keys to the house. Oh, you've got a car. Yeah, what sort of a car have you? I said, a porch. It was the front porch, yeah? There you are, waltzing. I remember all the questions. Huh? What's your name? Do you come here often? Ach, only when there's a dance on, yeah. What do you think of the band? Oh, they're great. And you're out, you're into about the halfway through the second song. If I don't make the move now, you think about dope altogether, huh? And the big question, and remember the question was always the same. Would you like to go outside for a breath of fresh air? A breath of fresh air. Any woman that ever believed that, a breath of fresh air. 12 months later, you see her pushing a pram up the street, yeah? And somebody will always go, oh, what is it? It's a breath of fresh air. What the... You're gonna...